And we are still in watercolor, and here is the butterfly garden that attracts all these beautiful butterflies. Oh, how pretty.